the string across both of your palms and behind your pinkies and thumbs. Reach across with the first finger of the right hand and hook the string that runs across your left hand. Do the same thing with your other hand. Pull your hands apart so the string is pulled tight. Then drop the loops off your thumbs. Reach your thumbs under all the strings so they hook the furthest away string from the outside. Now you're going to pick up another loop with your thumbs. Stretch the thumbs over the second string and hook them under the third string. Pull the string back, you'll have two loops around each thumb. Drop the loops from your pinkies. Stretch your pinkies over the string that is closest to them and hook them under the next string. Drop all the loops from your thumbs. Stop here, you've made cat's whiskers. Put your thumbs across the first two strings and hook them under the third. Pull these strings back towards you. Okay, now look at the picture and find the two little sections of string that we've marked with red. Pull each of these sections out and hook it around the nearest thumb. These loops will go around both your first fingers and your thumb. Be careful not to drop any loops off or your other fingers while doing this. There will be two loops around each thumb. Pull the bottom loop over the top loop and off the thumb. Spread your fingers apart and find the two little triangles. Without dropping any loops, put your first two fingers straight down into these triangles. Now turn your palms away from you at the same time they drop the loops in your pinkies. Spread your fingers apart and you've made Jacob's ladder. The last step is the trickiest. Hardly anyone gets it right the first time.